What's up, guys? My name's Guitar from ETX Gaming, and today we are playing Nero, which I can't remember the acronym right now. I don't remember it. Oh, well. Anyway, in our last episode, we were left with two decisions. We could go to the left, which is a big room that led to a structure so ancient even the brigands didn't know its true purpose, or we could go to the right. On the right, a huge pillar was used to raise and lower a statue of a goddess. So, I want to say let's follow the blue, but this is really intriguing me, so I don't know. I'm very bad at making decisions. All right, let's go to this one. They didn't know what the purpose is. Let's see if maybe we can figure it out. All the colors changed. I know it's green. Okay, so we're checking this. Ooh, that is very creepy. I'm starting to doubt my decision already. Okay. Let's cross the bridge here. A giant torso of an ancient god made of stones was crying water to the lower room. Okay. What's down here? Before I go up the steps, let me see what is this. And also need to look for little picture things too. Okay. It's good to see you happy. I am finally, truly, completely happy. But it's crying. It's not happy. It's crying into the water. Okay. Brigands didn't want to anger an old deity, so they always left the structure untouched. Gotcha. Let me go up here real quick to the top of the steps. I want to see what that says, too. It's over here. Is this something? Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Where are the steps at? There it is. Alright, let's go up here. Uh-oh. It looks like a pressure plate. The path to the ancient gods was dangerous, so the brigands decided to put it into safety with some nets. What? Oh, I guess because the way up here is dangerous. Okay. So we have safety nets. That makes sense. Glad to see they thought about safety. That's always important. Okay. It's a pressure plate. No. What does it say? You know the truth. Can I step on this? Ooh. Alright, how do I do that? How do I do that?
Her love didn't rest on any foundation. It became an endless ocean with no beginning or end.
Okay. I don't know. Okay then. I don't know what I did. I guess I got more of the story, but I don't know what that did. Guess we'll just go back downstairs. All the way down. Alright. It didn't look like it did anything, because I think the water's still... Is the water still pouring in? No, the water's stopped. Right? Yeah, okay, so the water... We stopped the water. I don't know what that did, but we stopped the water. Right? Yeah, no more water. Okay. Brigands didn't want to anger an old deity, so they always left the structure untouched. Well, we touched it. We touched it. We probably killed something or destroyed something. Let's go through here. What's this say? Both the paths were leading to a room with a mechanism blocking the way forward. Oh, well, that was just a stupid thing. Why did you say that? Darn it. So it wouldn't have mattered what path we chose. It's going to lead us into this. Great. Glad to know that my decision meant absolutely nothing. But we got to see a statue. And I don't know what that is. Well, I want to go the other way now. Where's the way to the other way? This is creepy. And I don't like it. And can I go back? Back here. Is there anything back here? I feel like I'm going that. I think I'm going the wrong way. What's this say? When the structures were lowered, it meant that some brigand had died and would be exalted by their companions. Oh. Well, that is kind of sad, actually. Yeah, I think we're going back the way we started. It's fine with me. I already did the one thing. Okay, on the right. So this is the right. Okay, so this is what we would have got if we went this way. Not that our choices make a difference, but this is what would have happened. Okay, so the statue was right. The statue, when raised, would shine its blessing on the entire area. Cool. And then when it was lowered, it's because somebody died. Well, no one's dead that I know of, so let's not. Can I go this way? I don't think I can. I don't think it'll let me. No, it won't let me. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this alone. Because I don't want... I feel like I don't want someone to die. I feel if I lower that, someone's going to die. So let's not do that. Yeah. Let's just move forward. Either way, it doesn't matter. We did the one on the right. Or left. Or whatever. Did the one on the left. Three monkeys were part of this mechanism, the last barrier to the underground hideout. Okay. So we come in here. So, what's the deal here? Can we put our hand on this? Is this what we're doing? Alright. What does that do? Okay. This seems real obvious what I have to do here. One. Do I have to hit it again, I guess? I guess so. Let's see. Interact again. Should bring up the last one. Maybe. Where is it? Oh, there it is. This creepy monkey door. I don't really want to go in there. Alright, let's throw... There you go.
The myriad of masks she had used to hide behind.
Ooh, another trophy.
They all fell away. And in their place... grace, delight, and bliss, each amplified by truth.
Where am I? What happened? I was not paying attention. Oh, door open. Alright, let's go in this creepy monkey door that is totally creepy. It's like something out of Indiana Jones. It's a caterpillar. It's a glowy caterpillar. There's a whole bunch of them. Once the mechanism was solved, the brigands had to walk a long tunnel filled by those glowing caterpillars. Alright, so I guess we're gonna take a walk. Caterpillars are creepy. If you see any picture pieces, call it out, because we need picture pieces. I'm sure there's probably something down here. Is there something over here? No. Oh, for a minute there, I thought that was like a tunnel. Is this split? Or is this... No, it doesn't split. It's just confusing. Ah, you guys are disgusting. Why can't you be like the fuzzy caterpillars? Those are cute. These are just ugly. Unless they turn into like butterflies and stuff, then that would be pretty cool. Right now they're just big fat worms. What's up here? Is there something up here? No. Nothing up here. Alright. I'm not joking, this tunnel is long. At least it looks like it's well fortified or braced. What was ahead was so magnificent that it defied a human imagination. Really? That great, huh? Well, I'm ready to see it. Let's go see it. It's a giant caterpillar. Oh no, it's this giant structure with a giant caterpillar. What's this say? The real hideout of the brigands, a village in a cave larger than anything you had ever seen. Hmm. This is correct. This is a village. Wow. This is kind of interesting. Can I go in here? Can I go check stuff out? I like that it's super bright. You can understand that this place was built centuries ago, maybe even millennia, before the brigands finally discover it. Oh, so this is before them? Huge pillars made of stone on the sides of the area gave the brigands shivers like if a god himself had built this place. Well, I don't know about that. I mean, I've been to some weird places. I mean, we played Uncharted. This is really nothing. Now that right there is kind of scary, that that caterpillar is that big. That's a little very weird. An opening in the rocks gave enough light and several ponds of fresh water served the brigands well. I want to check out buildings though. I can't get to any of these. Ooh, can I climb? Can I go up here? No. Well, darn it. What's the point of giving me all this if I can't go look at it? I want to go inside and check stuff out. This seems incredibly unfair. Can I climb this? No. I want to go in there. Can I go over here? Will it let me? Ooh, it'll let me do stuff over here. Okay. Oh, I can't go any further than this. What the? Aw, oh, come on! I can look in the window. I guess that's something. Alright, so we can't do anything, it looks like, but look around. I guess we'll just go forward. Yeah, that giant caterpillar is pretty creepy. Can I go check any of this stuff out? Can I go up here? No. Can I go over here? Oh, it'll let me walk over here. Okay. Maybe there's something over here that we can look at. I can't go up the steps. Well, that's just one big tease. You let me come over here, and there's nothing over here. It's pretty water. What's that? That looks like the pillar thing. Can I go over here? No. Alright, so I can do nothing. Okay, so I guess we're gonna keep going then? Ooh, jellyfish. Neat. Walk to your father, you can do it. Come on, sweetie. Oh, I guess that's me. Oh. Who are you?
Neither had known their purpose in life until they finally found the one thing they were willing to die for. David.
Is he... what are you? Yeah, that's not me. That's a new guy. L1. To direct the position of your companion. Oh my gosh, you are coming up way too quick. You scared the crap out of me. What am I doing? L1. Oh! Oh, so I can tell you where to go. Okay, cool. Your companion will follow you and can help to solve certain puzzles. Blah, I can't talk. Okay. Well, hello there. You're kind of creepy, and you're red. That's cool. That's totally cool. Well, you just hang out there then. I don't know that you follow me if I walk. Do you follow me if I walk? No, you just stay there. Okay. So I guess I have to make you walk. Well, walk with me then. The head of the brigands was a strong and adventurous man named David. Oh, okay, gotcha. So he's the captain. Alright, is that who you are? I'm gonna guess that's not you, but okay. He's growing up so fast, isn't he? I bet this is who he is, though. Or this is who they're talking about. I don't like that you just don't follow. Oh no, you do follow. Okay, so I don't have to tell you to follow me. You were just going to follow me. Good, because that would have been kind of annoying. I'll be honest, I probably would have forgot about you. David decided to live deep into the caves, protecting his hidden treasure in a giant vault. Oh, are we going to go treasure hunting? Ooh, there's a door. Alright, there's a door here. Can I step on this? Okay, I gotta tell you to go stand on that. I have a feeling you have to hold this door open for me, buddy. Okay, cool. And now stand on that one, and I'll stand on this one.
Although they never had much, they felt rich beyond measure.
Together again, trophy earned.
Blessed, she would say, and often did.
All right, guy, come on. Let's go check this out. I guess we're going to see where David lives. And go get his treasure. Or see it. Maybe we're not gonna steal it. Maybe we're just gonna go look at it. Mom. Does that say mom? Oh, it says mommy. Come give me a hug, sweetie. Why am I seeing this type of message? That is, like, really creepy. I haven't seen any more pictures lately, either. I'm sure we just missed them, but... ugh, this looks... very creepy. Okay. What the heck is this? Seriously? What is this? What? Yeah, I don't know. Help me. Okay, so this lowers that. Well, great. Am I supposed to do something with this? Hang on, let's check this out. Here's a blue one. You know the truth. I do. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do here. What's this one? You know the truth. Okay. What's down here? No one knew why, but David became a man of solitude. Some said he was sick. Okay. I guess that puzzle back there is not important right now. I think we're gonna cross the bridge. Hey guy, are you still with me? Okay. Don't leave me, because I feel like if I get scared, you will do something to protect me. I don't know what you would do, but I feel like you would do that. Go give your mom a kiss, it's bedtime. Okay, Daddy, here I go. Alright. Soon enough, David decided to talk to his brigands. He was indeed sick. Oh. Alright, so he blocked himself off because he's sick. Read me another story, Dad. One more. Alright, what's this say? Sickness is my strength, he said, showing his muscles to the comrades. I will endure for all of you because we are family. I don't understand what that means. This is a giant tree. Long and dark was the road David walked to meet his fellow brigands, but the sense of love they felt for each other helped. Man, this is a long path. Which one do you want? The one with the cave pirates or the magical forest? What? Alright, what is this? Wait, what is this? This looks like a puzzle. That I don't know how to solve. Huh. Yeah, okay. I don't know what that's about. Uh-oh. Did I lose my guy? Where'd he go? Oh my gosh, dude. You are... Okay. I wish you would walk, like, beside me or something instead of behind me. But alright. That's what's up here. Ruins of an ancient civilization were scattered throughout the caves, a reminder of the power of human ambition. I guess this is the ruins? Man, this is a long walk. You need to finish your dinner, son, but I don't feel like it. Okay. Kid doesn't want to eat. The music is getting much creepier as well. What is down here? Oh, I can't see. I just feel like any minute something is going to... happen here. He's burning up here. Feel his forehead. Uh-oh, a little kid gets sick. Okay. What's this? Ruins? Okay, I can't see this. Oh, well, this is the same thing. Wait a minute. Ruins of an ancient civilization scattered through... Wait. Wait, what? Did we just walk in a circle? I hope not, because I just read that. Yeah, I'll call the doctor. Okay. In a family, I believe in love. In love, I trust, he kept saying, like a mantra, passing good karma on to his failing body. In a family, I believe in love, I trust. Okay. So he's getting sicker, I guess. Little kid's getting sicker. Oh, I can't see. Okay. There was something magic about that place, something romantic about the songs the brigands sang the sang the evenings. Okay, that does not make sense. Ooh, pictures. Pictures. You know, picture pieces. Can I come up here? Ooh, I can. Need more. It's a picture of a rock. Oh, there's a picture piece. Alright. Looks like it's a torn picture. Okay, dude, he's definitely not behind me right now. So where the heck is he? Oh. You didn't come up the steps, you got stuck in the corner? Don't worry, sweetie, it will pass soon. Is this kid dying? There, go back to sleep. Alright. No one knew how much treasure was hidden in the vault at the end of the caves, but no one thought it to be important, only David's health mattered. Okay, so I guess this is David that is getting sick here. You should get some rest, honey. I'll keep watch over him. Okay. Oh, this is a library. Sweet. Alright, well, we're gonna pause it here at the library. Are you with me? You're still with me. Cool. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this, you know what to do. Please like, share, favorite, and subscribe. My name's Kitaro, this is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys soon. Bye!